Hello, today I'm in Kia Venga. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow power. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. To change airflow power, simply twist this knob. Select between mode 0 to 4. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.